I've been a regular at this cozy little restaurant for a while now, and over time I've gotten to know some of the people who work there. There's one person in particular who I never expected to make such an impression on me. He's the kind of person who, at first, seemed just friendly in the usual way, always polite and attentive to customers. But as I got to know him, I started to look forward to the little interactions we'd have each time I came in. And now he's the reason I get that extra bit excited whenever it's time to head there. It all started with the smallest things. He began to remember my order, nothing flashy, just a simple dish I love with a couple of sides I can't resist. The first time he brought it out without me even having to ask, my heart did a little flip. It felt so sweet, this tiny detail that showed he'd taken the time to notice what I liked. It wasn't long before he started sneaking in an extra side now and then, pretending it was just a casual, off-the-cuff gesture. For our favorite regular, he'd say with a smirk, and it would make my day every time. And then there's the way he jokes with me. I'm a fast talker, I can barely stop myself from spouting references and making goofy remarks whenever I'm nervous. But he never seems thrown off by it. Instead, he leans in, asks questions when he doesn't quite get what I mean, and he even teases me about some of my quirks. I'll make a quick joke, and he'll laugh, this warm, deep laugh that's always enough to make me blush. Sometimes he'll even throw in a joke of his own, or start a whole little back and forth where we're both grinning like kids. It's impossible not to be charmed by the way he gets it just right every time. When I'm talking to him, I feel like I'm a character in one of those old rom-coms where the banter flows effortlessly, and the smallest things like a wave or a smile can make you feel like you're flying. He started doing this little wave, copying the silly one I do whenever I say goodbye to my friends. Every time he does it, my stomach does this embarrassing, ridiculous somersault, and I can't help but laugh. He's just so expressive, with this way of raising his eyebrows or tilting his head that turns even the simplest sentence into something hilarious. My friends have caught on too, and now every time we go, they nudge me, waiting to see if he'll do it again. For my birthday last year, he even surprised me with a cocktail. I remember it so clearly because it felt thoughtful. You know? Like he wanted to do something that made me feel special, even if just for a moment. And for a second, I let myself wonder if there was something more to this. But honestly, I think he's just a naturally thoughtful person. That's part of what makes him so lovely. He genuinely cares about the people around him, and it shines through in these small, quiet ways. Now, I know he probably doesn't like me in that way, and that's okay. I used to be so obvious, stuttering, blushing, barely able to look at him sometimes. I'm pretty sure he caught on to my little crush. He'd always give me that knowing smile when I'd get flustered. But over time, I found a comfortable rhythm. And now I just enjoy these moments for what they are, tiny sparks of joy that make my week a little brighter. My friends, of course, are relentless about it. They think it's ridiculous that I won't do anything. And every time we leave the restaurant, they tell me I'm crazy not to make a move. But honestly, I love the feeling of liking him. There's something pure and comforting about it. I don't want to risk ruining the magic of this little crush by putting pressure on it or trying to make it something it's not. He has his life. And I respect that. I'd hate to put him in an awkward position, especially at work, where he's just trying to do his job and have a good time. So I'm choosing to enjoy the feeling, to savor it without needing anything more. For now, I get to play this little role where, just once a week, I'm the main character in my own rom-com. I get to walk into that restaurant, hear his voice, laugh at his jokes, and feel like maybe, just maybe, there's a little bit of magic in the air. One day, I know these feelings will fade, and I'll be left with nothing but a warm memory of this crush. But I think that's beautiful in its own way. It's like having a little secret, a private joy that only I get to experience, and one day, I'll look back and smile, grateful for this sweet, gentle chapter in my life.